Hey, welcome back to Gas Station Simulator. What in the world was that? Are you drunk? Okay, what I'm gonna do... trying to drive into my building. Okay, we're gonna get open. But we're only gonna open the inside, because right now I don't have any gas. I need to make some money. Make some money on some concessions to get somebody so I get some gasoline so I can open my gas pumps. But right now I don't have the what I need. So I can't order any more food or anything. So that's where it's at right now. Get this cleaned up a little bit. Clean that up. Actually, it looked like it actually cleaned up, didn't it? Oh, I guess it didn't. Did I have this? Officer first.
Have a nice day.
You too. I might be able to get some gasoline and a lot more sales. This is crazy. Maybe if I reset the cars, because she is like stuck there. Warning, this will reset all the cars and customers. Yeah. Yeah, I had to get rid of that car. Stuck on the side of my building. Okay, now we can do some more painting while we're waiting for more customers to come. Thank you. color. Oh, I didn't want to paint that roof. Thought I was painting this. That's weird. That's so weird. Why was it paint the roof? I was trying to paint that beam.
Thanks a bunch.
Achievement unlocked. Talk of the town. That looks like the dude that's supposed to be a worker.
You're a lifesaver.
Okay, I want to look at my employee. Okay, let's see. Use the yellow button to reset the employee location back to the camper. Use the red button to fire him. Employees can do up to two tasks. Pick up from the list. Pick from the list during their shift. Tasks can be the upper field higher priority. If there's nothing to do, the higher priority task employee will proceed to fulfill the secondary. You can quickly manage tasks by unclicking or clicking checkboxes. If a box is unchecked, the employee will not do this task. If both of them are unchecked, the employee is going to rest. You can pay premium to reset the employee's energy into full. You can pick one or two available shifts, day or night. Shift 1 lasts 12 hours. You can assign a different shift to the employee only when they are resting. You can use the auto pay option so their salary will pay automatically as long as you have enough money. Otherwise, you have to pay them manually. If you don't pay the salary, the employee won't go to work when you assign their shift. Okay, let's see what we got. Schedule. Primary job, secondary job. Primary job is make ice cream, clean the station, handle the register. Secondary is clean the station. Auto pay. Resting. Okay, the shift. Okay, so he's on the day shift. Oh, sweet. Oops. $32. 5 customers at the register. bunch of people in here. That's so cool, we've got an employee. Deliveries, fuel, 100 is $230. Nuts. Gas in this place. Should I do 1,000? Okay, now I can get cigarettes, ice cream. Cigarettes. Car care line. Okay, now I want to get delivery. We need products. So we need getting ice cream. Let's set it up first. Because I think I need snacks. Yep, I need snacks. And we got shelves. Ice cream stand.
Nice.
What? Insufficient what? I don't understand the instant warehouse start delivery. Oh. Thank you. Okay, I gotta get some fuel delivered too. Coming. At least I got somebody over there to take care of the store while I'm doing stuff with the deliveries. Come on, guy. Okay. Come on.
That'll do.
Okay, let's get the gas pumps open. Snacks. If they'll let me, that didn't give me much. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What in the world's going on?
You.
Where's my employee? Oh, he's resting.
You're amazing.
You're a lifesaver.
Have a nice day.
I think I have the product stolen off. I could probably leave my gate open. for some reason I just don't feel like I got this like feeling like something's gonna get stolen.
Have a nice day.
You too. Santa Claus.
Thanks a bunch.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
I need some tips. Oh, good. He wants $1,100 in 11 minutes?
You're a lifesaver.
I have to find some cars that have some money in the trunks. Tires. I do. Okay, I'm gonna open this because that might get me a couple $100 that I need. I need my employee to be here is what I need. I want him on the night shift, actually. Okay. Oh, good. The garage will hopefully get me a good... Holy cow. Close the garage again right away because I'm not gonna have enough money to get tires.
You're a lifesaver.
Okay, we gotta get closed.
Super.
That'll do it.
Nice. Hey, $1,100. Yike.
Awesome.
I need to hit $1,100 before in 5 minutes. This mobster is going to come after me probably. My employee's resting.
That'll do.
No. Shoot. figures gas is low. Right when I need to make have that money. Doesn't give you a lot of time. It's like I'm gonna have to pay back the loan. Then I'm not gonna have enough money to get gas.
I was worried we'd be stranded. Great job.
$900 I need. I need a bunch of people in here.
That's great. There was more cars around that I could pick the trunks on. Here, buddies. I need a bunch of people in here. I'm gonna probably get beat up. How much do I owe you?
Except for $200. It's a bus. My employee in there, at least.
What I ask for.
Ooh.
Awesome.
Weird.
You're amazing.
Thank you.
Just as I wanted.
One ice cream. Come on.
Super!
Seven people at the register. Figures, why is it when I don't have my employee working?
Super! Have a nice day.
That almost fell off the conveyor belt on its own.
You're amazing.
Everybody will be gone by the time my employee comes on shift.
Awesome.
Thank you.
I gotta check the rest of the building, make sure I don't have any more signs saying you need to pay. Oh, good. Employee coming.
Okay. Wanted to get it all painted. Is he cleaning the gar- Oh, he's cleaning the bathroom too, huh? I didn't know he did that. What are you doing? He's kind of standing there. Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can order some gas before he takes all the money. If there's any cheat codes to get more cash, because it's not really fun when you can't have any stock. I want to be able to work on cars and do all that stuff, and there's no money to buy the supplies that I need. I should try to take his... Oh, master lock.
Just as I wanted. Thank you.
Okay. Well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know down in the comments. Not a lot of people are buying ice cream, it looks like. Okay, well, have a great rest of your day. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel members. Thank you, everybody, for watching, commenting, and hitting that like button. Have a great rest of your day.